Oh, who to take to close the breach? Definitely not Sarah, because she doesn't like anything Fade related. I could take Dorian. I kind of want to just take my initial party, the OG team. Because I never take them anywhere like previous games. This time I'm taking them many times, but yeah, let's do it. The hell? The hell was that? Damage mercy against demons. Sarah slightly disapproves. Acquire Gavrin's. Ah, from the war table, right. Oh god, this better. It's been a hurt, guys.
Mages!
Focus past the Herald. Let her will draw from you.
Said it was perfect. Get out of my way. Coming through. She's alive. And this time I didn't pass out. It's a win.
You did it.
God, even Thren is doing a bit of a jig over there. Look at her. Oh, and Adan's getting a bit drunk. Oh dear. Hey Cass, with sexy little saunter. Jealous. I got my character to do that.
Solas confirms the heavens are scarred but calm. The breach is sealed.
When?
We've reports of lingering rifts, and many questions remain. But this was a victory. Word of your heroism has spread.
We all did this. It wasn't me, it was the mark. Yeah.
You know how many were involved. Luck put me at the center.
A strange kind of luck.
Yeah.
I'm not sure if we need more or less.
Less?
But you're right.
Weird kind of luck.
This was a victory of Alliance. One of the few in recent memory. With
that.
The breach closed, that Alliance will need new focus.
Uh-oh.
Forces approaching! To arms!
I'd like to know how they got so close before they spotted them and the bells went off.
What the? We must get to the gates.
There's nobody on patrol? Look how close they are. Seriously? Okay, let's go team. If we wanna appear. Hey, Damsu.
I knew it was too easy.
Here we go. Hey, there's Thren. Oops, oops, probably shouldn't have gone that way. Oh well, too late.
Always so.
Haven's best and brightest. Actually, how... Oh, damn it, too slow. I was gonna check what level I was.
Cullen?
One watchguard reporting. It's a massive force, the bulk over the mountain.
How'd you
Under
miss
what
them?
Banner?
None.
None?
I love her surprise, it's brilliant.
I can't come in unless you open.
I mean, how did these guys get so close? You guys are very careless with your protection.
I'm Cole. I came to warn you, to help.
You're
People are coming
to
hurt you. You probably already know.
What is this?
Yeah,
what's going
you know,
on?
The whole army?
The Templars come to kill you.
Templars? Is this the Order's response to our talks with the mages, attacking blindly?
Doesn't surprise me.
The Red Templars went to the Elder One. You know him? He knows you. You took his mages. There.
I know that man. But this Elder One...
God, he's so ugly! Can't get over how ugly he is. Poor guy. He must have such self-esteem issues.
He's very angry that you took his mages.
Oh, I bet he
is. Give me a plan. Anything.
Haven is no fortress. If we are to withstand this monster, we must control the battle. Get out there and hit that force. Use everything you can. Mages! You! You have sanction to engage them. That is Samson. He will not make it easy. Inquisition! With the Herald! For your lives! For all of us!
He's so inspirational. Love to kill him. Absolutely. Anyway, yes, sorry, we were looking at 8. Great. I'm on the lowest cusp of success for this. Lovely. Okay. Let's go kill these buggers. Oops. Ah! Is he doing like some sort of magic thing? Not a fan. Not a fan at all. Come on, Aradol. Like this. No, that's my curse. There's my curse. Oh my god. We are like failing hardcore. Get the guy on the ground. It's Solus. He's taking damage. Unfortunate. Well, that sucked. I don't think we were particularly successful at all in that particular
Almost
role.
Ready. Keep them off us.
Yeah, well, I did so well the first time around, guys. Next. Come here, you. Come back here. Very fun. Although I don't really want to be in the line of fire here. Where am I stealthy? Come back on this people. Oh no, I don't. My things need to recharge. Well, that's the problem. Although, I'm getting his sword. Shield. It's not my best strategy. It's actually a pretty shitty strategy. Whatever.
Take you.
We're doing the job.
Keep them back.
It's definitely not pretty. Definitely not pretty, but we're doing the job. Aradol keeps losing her bow. It's really disconcerting. Hey guys, let's loot. Let's get up here. Attack the other guys. Loot. God damn it. Thank you. Okay. She doesn't want to get up this hill. Awesome. Come on, Aradol. Great. That's why. About this dude here. I take that back. I'm concerned about this dude here. Go away. I don't like you. Okay, let's just kill the fuck we do. He does not take damage easily. Both of them. Barak and I have the same idea. I like it. Good. Okay.
They felt that. We'll reload. You get to the other trebuchet. It isn't firing.
How long is it going to take you to reload?
This way. We must get this trebuchet firing.
Okay. Other one you say. Let's go, team. I'm going to take a potion. Just cause. I am doing deplorably. I love it. I've never noticed that Inquisition symbol there. That's so cool. Okay, there's dudes here. Dudes. Bam! Bam! And back to full. Because they're attacking me! Solid! Can't you, like, do something? Can't you, like, barrier? Oh, he did. Oh, thank you. Appreciate it, Solus. It's a bit late now that I'm out of the action. Oh god. My guys are dying real quick. I'm not doing well at all. Oh Yeah, one. Nice work, guys. One. Doing well. By that I mean you're doing pretty powerful. No. Cool. Oh, I miss being able to heal. That's like my jam. Healing people.
More
I like
incoming.
Being the healer.
Keep them off the trebuchet.
Oh, just take the damn thing. Christ, Arada. How are you gonna make life so difficult? Okay, let's go. Okay, I'm at this dude. He seems to be a bit self. Shit.
Let's go, guys. Dislike. Strong dislike. Okay.
Check out the big dude. They're really hard to kill. Apparently. There's two of them here. Well. Hey Varric, you should really take one of those, okay? It's all right. I forgive you. Okay. There we go. Look who's bad. Oh, that sounds really bad. It's really, really, really bad.
We've got time. Crew the trebuchet. Start firing.
If you do that, guys, I'm just gonna look with Jesus out of this joint. That's right, there's a supply cache there. We should probably be heading our way over there. Man the trebuchet. Oh, you actually want me to do something? Well, give me a sec. I'm just gonna keep loading. I'll get that in a moment. I mean, I've still got 5 left. So I don't want to, like, waste prematurely. Okay, let's go. This takes forever. Anyone coming? Not yet. There'd be an incursion by now. Or do you wait for me to shoot once and then you start attacking? Looks like that may be the case, because there's no one coming. God, they're all just standing there. Oh, yeah, okay. Maybe it's the second one. They keep attacking me. Because they try to man it. I don't like that idea. Okay. Well, where is the supply cache?
Shit, who ordered the end of the damned world?
Everyone to the gates!
We'll get there. A sec. I don't know if I need this later on. I probably will need this later on. Okay. Sorry, guys. My bad. Okay. Head on out. Use it back to the gates. Can I go this way or do I have to go the other way? I can go this way. There we go, and there's the stables. Ah! It's pretty against the moon though. Guys, get inside. Oh shit, 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 shit. I'm going, I'm going, I'm going, I'm going, I'm going. Oh, that's right, I'm on a timer. Cast, 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 cast. Come on, Cass. A little accuracy would be nice. Go, guys.
Just grabbing essentials.
We gotta go save our people. And there's a supply cache right there. Go, 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 go. Hey, gun.
Move it. Move it. We need everyone back to the chantry. It's the only building that might hold against that beast.
You're not gonna fit in the chantry.
Just make them work for it.
See how tiny that building is, right? I mean, sure, it's the biggest one here.
The people of Haven will not survive on their own.
Go, go, go. There's someone over there, but there isn't. Okay, let's go defend whoever the hell we're defending. Go, guys. Can't let them die. Attack, 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 attack. Oh, shit. I don't like you very much, sir. Shit. I'm gonna get out of here. I don't like being here. Just, like, clobber him at the head. What the hell happened there? Good God, cats putting them everywhere. You done yet? Can I just loot?
Good work, Harold.
Alright. Two guys. Booyah. Good to know. But I could have sworn there was someone in this house over here. Isn't there someone over here? Well, it doesn't appear to be on fire. My memory is faulty. Never mind. Oh, it might be on the next tier up. Why did I pick the hard guy? Not really the one I wanted to go for, but stuck with him now.
A survivor!
What do you want me to do? Bash it down? I suppose. They're probably dead by the freaking time I get there. Cass? Jesus, take your time. Oh, it's bloody Secret. You don't need to rescue Secret. He's a douche. What the hell are you guys even doing? Oh my god. You try to rescue Secret and everyone else is just like, yeah, you know what? I'm gonna go kill some red templars. Oh shit, I was taking the gun.
I hear a survivor!
Don't tell me that! I don't have time for that shit! Should be killing people! They don't die while I'm freaking taking care of this. Oh yeah, rescue this one. Flissa dies, Flissa dies. Go team! Disengage.
We're losing people!
Shit, Flissa died. Sorry, Flissa. Can we go rescue Adan? Oh god, go Adan, go Adan, go Adan, 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 Adan. I don't know which one he is.
Survivor!
Maneve, freak Maneve. Oh god, I don't want to rescue Maneve, damn it. I did this last time when Adan died. Get Adan! Adan, Adan, Adan! Do not die, Adan. Get away from the fire, get away from the fire, get away from the fire, get away from the fire. Go, go, go. Okay. So we've lost Flissa, that's fine. Barmaid wasn't very useful anyway. Now let's go rescue Thren. If Thren's not dead. Okay, so we did lose one. Oh god. Okay. Where are they? There they are. Come on, watch it. You're the one creating all this trouble for me. Okay, it's another one down. Ooh, this dude right in front of me. Kind of a candidate for death. Oh no, it's one of these things. Abort! Abort! Oh damn. Number four is only really useful. There are multiple. If they haven't been attacked. If they haven't been injured. No, it's there.
Saved a few, time to go.
Well, I haven't used any potions, so I'm okay with just not worrying about that. Okay, into the charm tree. Where'd you put all the people?
Keep going! The charm tree is your shelter!
It's looking pretty empty if you ask me. And there goes Roderick.
He tried to stop a Templar. The blade went deep. He's going to die.
What a charming
boy. Yeah,
just
announce it in front of the poor man.
Harold, our position is not good. That dragon stole back any time you might have earned us.
I've seen an archdemon. I was in the Fade, but it looked like that.
I don't care what it looks like. It's cut a path for that army. They'll kill everyone in Haven.
The Elder One doesn't care about the village. He only wants the Herald.
I'd give myself to save Haven.
If it will save these people, he can have me.
Oh, shit!
It won't.
Solas!
He wants to kill you.
What are you doing, Sol?
No one else matters, but he'll crush them. Kill them anyway.
Just going with my emotional...
I don't like him.
Aridol.
You don't like... Harold. There are no tactics to make this survivable.
Oh,
the only thing that slowed them was the avalanche. We could turn the remaining trebuchets, cause one last slide.
We're overrun. To hit the enemy, we'd bury Haven.
We're dying, but we can decide how. Many don't get that choice.
Very valiant. Seriously though, where is everybody?
Yes, that. Chancellor Roderick can help. He wants to say it before he dies.
There is a path. You wouldn't know it unless you'd made the summer pilgrimage, as I have.
Which I can safely say
the
I have not.
Can escape. She must have shown me. Or Draste must have shown me so I could tell you.
You keep telling yourself that. What do you mean?
What are you on about, Roderick?
It was whim that I walked the path. I did not mean to start. It was overgrown. Now, with so many in the Conclave dead, to be the only one who remembers. I don't know, Harold. If this simple memory can save us, this could be more than mere accident. You could be more.
He's kind of sweet in his last death moments. Cullen, can you get them out?
What about it, Cullen? Will it work?
Possibly. If he shows us the path. But what of your escape?
Yes, Aridel. What about your escape?
Perhaps you will surprise it. Find a way.
You know me.
Inquisition, follow Chancellor Roderick through the Chantry. Move!
Harold, if you are meant for this, if the Inquisition is meant for this, I pray for you.
Thank you. I love how Aridel's like, yeah, I'll come on the suicide mission, and then she's like, yep, and I'll just take everybody
else.
They'll
load the trebuchets. Keep the Elder One's attention until we're above the tree line.
I'll just take all my companions and a few Inquisition members,
if we are to have a chance, if you are to have a chance, let that thing hear you.
Oh, he'll hear me, all right.
We'll exact a heavy price.
Sorry, I just keep losing my cursor on the screen, so I've just made it, like, ridiculously large. Although it occurs to me that I lose sight of it. When I'm putting it down the battle, people. It's a little inconvenient, but. I know I'm not taking any damage. Him. That did absolutely nothing. What a waste. Oh, Jesus. Hi. Hi. Oh shit. Yeah, so he's a big guy, right? No, oh, Cass. There we go. I hope it did. Seriously. Oh, I got gold, that's why. Dragon sounds ominous. Heaven it will. Don't really know what I need to do with the infinite will. Oh no, I suppose I can like make armor from it. That's kind of useful. Let's make use of a supply cache, shall we? Everybody just, you know, stock up except for Cass because she's got a guard, which like kicks butt, but whatever. So take some of this and go kick some booty. You guys have got to come over here to me. Am I shooting? Oh, this guy. He's just stuck. Sucker. Oh my god. Oh, the other dude's like... I don't even know what this dude's doing to him, but it was freaky. I strongly dislike it. Oh shit. Look alive, Aridel. Oh boy. Hell, they get stuck on.
Die!
You heard the woman. Die! Little balls. There we go. Oh no! Inquisition soldiers are everywhere. That's depressing. It's real depressing. Oh, hell. We've got the time. We may as well take all the loots. Oh, shit. I take that back. Let's not take all the loots. I don't have capacity for all of this. Guys, get the heck out of my way. That's something I should have done before. I should have sold my stuff. Instead of going around and chatting to people, I should have just, like, emptied out my inventory capacity. At this point in time in the game, I should know that I have to do that. Oh well, what can you do? Oh shit! Good god. Hi! Did not see that coming. Missed. Completely missed. Wow, nice work, Barrick. I'm impressed. Good job, Barrick. Nasty guys coming for you. Oh my god, get rid of one and another one bloody appears. Well, I haven't quite reached the trebuchet yet, which is apparently my goal. Jump!
There's your trebuchet, let's get it aimed.
I hit 5 and she like shot because used the power up, but didn't jump. Kinda weird. Oh shit, guys. Incoming, incoming, incoming. And back this way as well. Here he is. Okay, close. Back it up. Get to the trebuchet. Oh gosh. This is the part I meant about. It's really not easy balancing the needs here. Oh, hi! I didn't realize you were behind me. Wow. Oh shit. Yup. I did see that guy. Varric, we had this conversation before. Please take care of your health. Did he? Yes, he did. Okay, cool. Awesome. Come on, guys. Let's get this over with. You're better than this. I know you are. Why are you struggling so hardcore? Maybe I should level everybody up. Yeah, big guy's down. Thanks, Cass. Oh god. That's Varric. This guy I'm worried about. Hey, yo. Just standing there. Easy target, I like it. Oh god, I am so far from getting this done. Look at that! I'm not even a third of the way! How embarrassing. Guys, you got this? Got this? I'm just gonna keep going. Oh shit, I'm gonna attack if I don't attack. Damn it. That was not well planned. Get back in there. Gerdo. Save us all.
Be ready. More coming our way.
God damn it. Seriously, sorry. Sorry, he was gonna hit me. I knew it. Come on, you. Apparently they're going after you. Wrong button. I don't know, right button. Oh shit. Let's get away from that. That does not bode well. Okay. That's just get out of the absolute clusterfuck. And help Cass. Thanks, Sol. Where is Varric? Varric is in that little clusterfuck. Okay. Go, go. Go, go. I would prefer... Holy crap, I need that guy to get away from the body. just gonna stand here. Don't mind me, guys. Don't mind me at all. Barrack, first order of the day is to take one of them. And then I think I should really take out this guy because he's doing some very scary shit. Hey, Arrow done nice work. Ow. Oh my god, none of these shitheads are still alive? We are way too low level for this crap. Way too low level. Okay, guys, let's stock up. Let's just do it. Let's commit. Okay, go. How much inventory capacity do I have left? I have a bit. So we probably could be taking all this stuff here. Because I don't know what I use all the red room for, but surely it's going to come in handy. Jesus, really unconfidently. Oh my god, we still aren't even halfway. Take it! Why? You got issues, girl. Oh my god, what the hell? She did not want to take it. Take it, Daradal. Oh my god, look how close they are. Go. Swift and sure, guys. Swift and sure. Next. Put it away, Aerodel. Don't have time for that shit. Oh god. Are they gonna come from the pass? Looks like the knight. Ah! Where the hell did he come from? Knight Captain Denim. Well, Knight Captain Denim. I currently got the short end of the stick. I probably should not have gone in there. Oh well. Oh dear, I'm stuck with him. Me and Cass. Problematic at first. You know, probably shouldn't have been my target. We should probably get rid of the smaller problems. And I should not have wasted that a potion supply. Okay, let's just get rid of the small fry first. And then just be over here. Yes, I know there's someone behind me. I'm a little more concerned with this guy. Don't even think about attacking me, buddy. It's just not on. Oh, that dude is freaking me out. Ah! Oh god, he's so creepy! Solace! Thank you! Sandra! Please! Thank you! Gosh, they really don't like taking their potions, do they? It's not like it's medicine, guys. It's like life in a bottle. You really should want to have some. Okay, give me a sec. There is a dude here at his feet. Get out of my way, big fella. You need to focus on the small fry. Oh my god! Did he just run on Cass to draw him to her? So nice work, Cass. Get out of there! Holy crap. So guarded, we're barely making a dent. Look at that tiny little minuscule health we've taken from him. Holy crap. I'm not gonna keep my distance. I think it's probably the best. I'm gonna say we definitely weren't strong enough for this fight. Probably shouldn't have gone into it this quickly. I should have done some like leveling up or whatever, but oh well. Too late now. We're in the thick of it, I think. Solus! He's immune to your shit. Please stop doing it. It's obviously not working. Ah, oh, now he's on guard again. Oh my god. How do we get his guard down? I don't know how to get his guard down, guys. He's not going anywhere. Solace, why are you so close to the enemy? Can you like back up a bit. Look over here. Hey, I'll just loop while I'm here. Why not? Cass, how's that guard going? I'm trusting you to keep yourself safe because. Oh shit, that's getting precious. Souls can only do so much from this distance to protect you. Varric, I recommend you keep back if you're not going to give yourself a potion. Souls is going to protect you, don't worry. Roll over it. I can't believe this thing's the same level as me and yet we're struggling so epically. Is this some sort of, like, tactic I'm missing? Or is this how you're supposed to do it? I really can't tell. See, fellas? What happens when you get close? You get your butt handed to you. Oh my god. Alright, that's an interesting... interesting spot to attack from. I like it. It's nice and out of the way. Got a bit of height to it. Some advantage to height sometimes. You took that a passive ability. Oh my god, just got rid of his shield already. God. This is seriously the longest fight I've ever had with this dude. I think it's because I usually really level up. I do like 100% completion in Hinterlands right at the beginning of the game. And it gives me a great start to level ups and whatnot, so I'm always ahead of it. Head of the curve, so to speak. Oh my god, we're gonna be all day. Like Captain Denim, I'd appreciate it if you just like curled over and died. Can you possibly find it in your heart to be so obliging? I really don't have all day. Seriously? That sucks. Can I attack this stuff? I can't, can I? No, it's just him. Like level 13 or something when I first get to the stage. How much effort I put into my game. And you know, it's nice being a higher level than those because these battles are over so much quicker. I'm rambling. That's how long it's freaking taking. I'm rambling. Please stop guarding myself. Right of the guard. Get in there, guys. Try not to let him put another guard up. I know he is, but optimism and all that. Almost there, almost there, almost there. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, yes, Solace. Perfect move. Yes. There we go. Now let's go aim this damn trebuchet. I'm a bit of aggression, hey? I'll take it. Now's the time when I can do with that supply cache. Damn it. I don't think anyone else attacks me now. I think he's the last one. I'm just gonna go for the painstaking process of aiming the trebuchet.